Hey there! Having trouble with your Bluetooth not turning on in your Samsung phone? No need to stress! I've got some advanced solutions to help you troubleshoot and fix the Bluetooth issue on your Samsung device. Let's jump right in! Solution 1. Enable Bluetooth HCI Snoop Lock. Begin by going to Settings. Scroll down to the bottom of the page. Tap on Developer Options. Ensure it is turned on. Then, look for Enable Bluetooth HCI Snoop Lock and tap it. Select Enabled. Solution 2. Change Bluetooth MAP. First, open Settings on your device. Scroll all the way down to the bottom. Tap on Developer Options. Make sure to toggle it on if it isn't already. After that, scroll down. Locate Bluetooth MAP and tap on it. Tap Bluetooth MAP version. Change the version to 1.4. If you still have the same problem, don't worry, try the next solution. Solution 3. Check the hardware test. Start by downloading and installing the Samsung Members app from the Play Store. Open the app. Then, tap Diagnostics. Sign in using your Samsung ID. If you don't have one, be sure to create a new account. Once you're signed in, tap Phone Diagnostics. Scroll up and tap Bluetooth. Allow the test to run. If it shows normal, there is likely no hardware issue. Solution 4. Reset Bluetooth settings. Head over to Settings. Scroll down to find General Management and tap on it. Scroll down again. Tap on Reset. Scroll down and tap on Reset Wi-Fi and Bluetooth settings. Then, tap Reset Settings. Allow some time for the reset to complete. After completing these steps, go ahead and try reconnecting your Bluetooth to see if the issue is resolved. I hope this helps you sort out your Bluetooth troubles. If you have any other questions or need further assistance, just drop a comment below. Thanks for tuning in.